Respected Director Dr. V.K. Dathwal, Registrar Dr. Vaibhav Krishnamurthy, Dean Academics and Coordinator of this program, Professor Chandrasekhar, and Dean Research, Dr. Raju Jaj, Dean Student Welfare and Affairs, Professor Kurvila Joseph, my colleagues and students and other distinguished speakers of this FTP. It's heartening to CEO is luminary of several areas at one place, and it's great opportunity for the participants to be here and to listen to the technical and directional aspects of great research arena, which is a combination of both remote sensing atmosphere, including all the aspects of ground, air, and satellite. And I thank you once again for the speakers to be here for us to enlighten us. And the participants, this particular program is second of this year in IAST to be organized by Department of Earth and Space Sciences. On behalf of Department of Earth and Space Sciences IAST, I warmly welcome you all for this 5-day program. Just a brief of this department is that we have got three distinct disciplines of earth and space sciences. One is remote sensing, other is earth system science, and the third one astronomy and astrophysics. This particular program is a combination of disciplines of remote sensing and earth system science, particularly the atmospheric sciences, wherein the remote sensing tools and techniques and the principles of atmosphere and the applications have been fused in such a way that it's an intensive program which can be useful for students, researchers, and even well-established researchers to pursue further works and get updated in this thing. And the programs is such that there have been a lot of sessions also, which are partially hands-on. And I congratulate and thank the coordinator of this program, Professor Chandrasekhar, for making this amalgamation of so many things in one event, despite a very short time it was. And thank you very much. And we extend a warm welcome to all of you once again. And we hope that this program would be very fruitful to all the participants. Thank you again. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir, for your brief introduction about the program to the participants and your wishes to the participants. I now invite Dr. A.K. Patra, Director NERL, to kindly deliver the opening address